The summer transfer window is into its final month for the major European leagues, which means the biggest clubs are looking to make a splash in the market before the new season begins. Check out the latest gossip below, and see all official deals here. Bernardo Silva has turned down a move to Tottenham Hotspur as part of a potential deal involving Harry Kane to Manchester City. The Athletic reports that the 27-year-old has no intention of making the switch to Spurs and is instead holding out for a move to Spain. It is well reported that Pep Guardiola is interested in a move for England captain Kane, but Tottenham CEO Daniel Levy is holding out for the right valuation for the striker. Sources have told ESPN that Tottenham value Kane, who has 3 years left on his contract, at more than £150 million. Silva was reportedly involved in a first offer for the 28-year-old Kane that was later rejected. City have made it known that the Portugal international is free to leave the club after a 4-year stay if they receive a suitable offer. Atletico Madrid are a club that have long been linked with a move for Silva and are said to still be keen on a swoop for him as they look to bolster their ranks to retain the La Liga title they won last season. If he was to stay at the club, game time could be limited for Silva after the £100 million arrival of Jack Grealish from Aston Villa, with the Etihad outfit still looking to raise funds off the back of his move and any potential move for Kane. ESPN Plus Guide, La Liga, Bundesliga, MLS, FA Cup, more, US, stream ESPN FC daily on ESPN Plus, you, only. Don't have ESPN? Get instant access. Arsenal are looking to move on 3 players from their squad before the end of the summer transfer window, according to transfer expert Fabrizio Romano. The Gunners are hoping to receive offers for Willian, Hector Bellerin and Lucas Torreira, none of which played a part in their opening day defeat to Brentford. United States international Weston McKennie could be set to leave Juventus after just one season at the Serie A club. That is according to Calciomercato, which reports that the Bianconeri are willing to listen to offers for the 22-year-old. McKennie had made a good start at Juve after joining from Schalke for €18, 5 meters, but played a more sporadic role as the season wore on. While outgoings may be a priority at Barcelona amid well-reported financial difficulties, there is still a view on incomings at Camp Nou. As reports that Ronald Koeman is hoping to add Getafe midfielder Mauro Arambarri to his ranks, but as an initial loan move as they look to sort out their wage issues. Not only do Barcelona have to move some players on to make a move possible, Getafe are reportedly holding out for a club to trigger the player's release clause of €25 million to let him leave. Internazionale are growing confident in signing striker Marcus Thuram from Borussia Mönchengladbach, according to Sky Italy.